one division lower, but relatively speaking, one place higher in their table, are West Bromwich Albion. Gary Robson scored their first in a victory at Elm Park. In the second half, John Goodman recorded his seventh success of the season, utilising the strength and goal-scoring ability that's made him a target for several First Division managers. Scott Taylor's reply for Reading left Albion's travelling supporters with an anxious half-hour, but the 3 points were retained, as was a prominent